And now on to the ninth and final heat, a heat in which we have Britain's Roger Black. Let's just go through the lineup: Vaccari of Italy, Sylar of Sierra Leone, then Black of Great Britain, Amufta of Qatar, Lemba of Zambia, Giri of Sudan, Watanabe of Japan, and Kapindika of Angola on the outside. Well, Roger Black has been struggling to find his best form of late. Mike Whittingham says, though, that he has had a slight hip problem over the last few weeks, but he's now recovered. He says he's okay, he's in a good frame of mind, and rearing to go. So the 6'3" Briton, the best this season, a 44.84. Now, attempting to get through this first round, should be okay. First three to go through. So heat 9. 400 metres. Roger Black in main 3. One apart from Watanabe of Japan, who's gone off very quickly on Kapindika of Angola, and expect that. Kapindika's only a 47-second man. Roger going very smoothly down the back straight. He's chasing down Mufta of Qatar, who's run a good first 200 metres, and Roger Black now doing a little bit more work in the third 100 metres. Outside in Mufta of Qatar, running very nicely indeed. Black in second place, and Lemba of Zambia in third at the moment. And Vaccari of Italy closing on the inside. Roger already looking round, but Mufta of Qatar is going to come through and take this. Roger Black in second place, Lemba of Zambia in third. They're the three qualifiers. 45.21. You can't tell a lot from that. Roger looked confident. There's the winner, Mufta. But Roger Black is through. And the news is that Redmond is the fastest qualifier overall in these first round heats with 45.03. David Grindley, he's also through, 45.79. And Roger Black is through too. So Britain have a big interest in the second round of the 400 metres tomorrow. Black looks relaxed, doesn't look to have any problems at all. Did what he had to do, hasn't taken a great deal out of himself in this. It'll look both ways, checking on Vaccari. He's through, no problem. Roger Black's time, incidentally, 45.94. That's official now. Looks relaxed, doesn't he? Absolutely cool. The time doesn't matter. Look at the contrast in technique there. That's Silla of Sierra Leone. He's under all sorts of pressure. Black, cool and relaxed. He goes through to the second round, final little glance. All is well, and through to the next round.